Tonight, the Pentagon says no new international military students will come to the U.S. for training until new screening procedures are in place. The Pentagon has suspended flight and other operational training for all Saudi Arabian students in the U.S. due to the incident at NAS Pensacola. The Defense Department says there is no explicit ban on new students from other ally nations, but none will enter while the department expands its role in the screening process.